अनुराग कश्यप took to social media to call out Kangana Ranaut for her changed behavior. In a series of tweets in Hindi, he said that he will speak no matter what since he respects Kangana a lot. Kashyap started with sharing an old video of Kangana, which was recorded a few days after Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi's release. In the video, shot at an airport, Kangana is seen talking about the controversy of her cutting many actors' roles from the film after she took over Krish as the director. He wrote, "Kal Kangana ka interview dekha. Ek samay mein meri bahut achhi dost hua karti thi. मेरी हर फिल्म पे आके मेरा हौसला बढ़ाती थी, लेकिन ISS नई कंगना को मैं नहीं जानता, और उसका ये डरावना इंटरव्यू भी देखा जो मणिकर्णिका की रिलीज के बिल्कुल बाद का है। I saw Kangana's interview last night. She used to be a really good friend of mine. She would always motivate me for my films. But I don't know this new Kangana. I saw a frightening interview of her which was recorded after the release of मणिकर्णिका.